Yeah, just checking that. A little bit about player continuity. You talked about the guys like Coach Steinhauer coming back and keeping similar coaches along, more so the players. With the introduction of the one-year contract, it's opened up a lot more, or more often, players going to free agency. How important is it to you to try to have continuity of players in one team or on one team, and at the same time, are there any measures that you can enact to make that happen? Because I have some ideas.
It is something that has come up in every town hall that we've done up in the 9, in the 8 before tonight, and now like you're asking, it has come. It came up in I spent a lot of time in the stadiums last season. I plan on spending a lot of time in the stadiums this season. I think our fans want to see our players come and stay and play for longer periods of time.
Yes.
Players, and I think that will reward our fans, it will make our fans happier, and help our team to grow.